Fight fans love a puncher. Fight fans love somebody who has that jungle intensity, the depths of the dirt destroyed.
And I said, holy God, look, who is this guy? And we soon found out he was the greatest lightweight maybe of the century. But in the year he's fighting Ken, he's good as he's ever been. He was, you know, and he just got better with every fight. He was a brilliant defensive fighter. People never think of him as that. But it was very hard to hit him. He could punch. He was tough.
And if you ever saw him, he was a different act. He was like a thunderstorm coming across the ring at you. I don't know of any other fighter who was